My dad went to a Queen concert.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
How do you say it was? Fire.
Amazing.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Smokin session. I am, as always, CrazyRocky here with JasonNova. Today we're going to be watching Queen "Love of My Life" official video. I know I've heard the song. I just don't recall it very well. I haven't seen the music video, and you said you haven't seen it either. So, without further ado, let's hop right on in.
My dad went to a Queen concert.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
How do you say it was? Fire.
Amazing.
I imagine.
He just has them in the palm of his hand.
Yeah. Well, he just has a star quality. Alright, well, yeah, no, that is definitely a very beautiful Queen song. It's definitely, of course, one of the lighter ones and more lovey, and it is very, you know, usually you hear his voice in a much more powerful sense, which is great, and it's interesting, but it is nice to hear it in this softer, you know,
lighter range. It shows his range.
Exactly, yeah, 100%. I think it's a very beautiful song. Honestly, it almost sounds like a lullaby, too. It can kind of, like, almost ease you to sleep, not in a bad way,
yeah, like, boring, like, but, your daughter, your kid, when they go to sleep.
Exactly, 100%. It has that type of quality to it. I really fuck with it. And, yeah, you know, obviously the performance was great. You know, I imagine being at a Queen concert would be fucking amazing. Because, yeah, they really do get the audience into it, moving with the songs. And
like, a lot of their songs are just made for it to be an experience for everybody with them.
Yeah, well, especially We Will Rock You, you know. I mean, that was the whole point of it, was so everybody could perform it with them. And, yeah, they really do try to bring you into the show and whatnot. But
Yeah, it's great.
Anyway, thank you guys for joining us during this smoking session. If you did enjoy, please press that like and subscribe button for more content like this in the future. We have other Queen reactions as well as newer artist reactions, older artist reactions, comedians, podcasts, all sorts of stuff you can dive into on the channel. Besides that, during the outro, our Twitter and Instagram will pop up, so you can follow us over there. In the description below, we have my main channel where I do commentary videos as well as post my music. And then we have our Twitch channel where we do live album listen-alongs, movie watch-alongs, and a chat with the eyes and whatnot. Besides that, we've created an OnlyFans where we do, porn reviews as well as other exclusive content. Nothing that's like us nude or anything like that, but just censored the content that we'd have to censor if we put it on here. So uncensored content over there and all sorts of shit like that. We've also started the porn-centric podcast where we talk about porn news, look at funny clips, we'll just talk about shit totally uncensored without having to worry about it. And, if you want to be a participant in that, you can find that in the description as well. You can let us know anything else you want us to react to or discuss in the comments below. And besides that, thanks for all the love, the support, the subs, the suggestions. It's been absolutely great. And anything else before we hop off here?
Thank you so much for watching.
And more importantly, thank you for joining us during the smoking session. Okay.
Okay. You gotta stop recording.
Oh, wait.